As one of the largest private sector banks in India, Yes Bank started out as a greenfield bank back in 2004 and within 9 months of operations went public. It has transformed from being only a corporate-centric bank to an organization that now caters to corporate and retail sectors across the country. I'm meeting Amit Kumar today, who heads corporate banking at Yes Bank and has seen the evolution of the bank firsthand. So Amit, what does Yes Bank do differently to deliver the kind of growth it has since its inception?
What has stood strong for us is that we have heavily invested in building relationship capital with our clients, with a highly differentiated industry-led knowledge banking approach.
And what do you mean by relationship capital?
So right from day one, we were very clear in investing in knowledge sectors for our clients. So we have a team of knowledge experts who are able to deep dive into each sectors and are able to kind of understand the requirements of unique requirements of the client in each sector and be able to customize solutions.
That's a very interesting approach. Thank you, Mr. Amit, for your time.
Thank you.
I'm quite intrigued by all this. I think I need to go find out some more. We are with Mr. Viren Raheja, the director of the Rajan Raheja Group of Companies. Mr. Raheja, how has Yes Bank contributed in terms of value addition for your companies?
So they've added tremendous value across the years. Just as an example, during the government mandated digitalization that happened a few years back, our group company Hathway Cable worked with them on innovative solutions which led to us becoming the number one cable TV operator in deploying digital set-top boxes in India, and our scale-up was exponential.
And would you like to add to that?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, among the various solutions that we've developed for the group, one particular product that I would really like to speak about is API banking, or API solutioning as we call it. It's an industry-first solution that we built globally within the corporate banking space. And the real benefit which comes out of it, and you know, something which we did for this company which he spoke about, is bringing in real-time information and real-time fund flow, you know, for the group. So that's something which is brought into tremendous working capital efficiencies, for the group.
Technology is the building block of organizations today, and Yes Bank has a strong focus on technology. The bank has been steadfastly working towards digitizing the financial supply chains of several companies in India, as well as working with the government to promote e-governance through various citizen-centric digital solutions. Armed with more insights about Yes Bank, I am now having a cup of coffee with Shubhda Rao, the chief economist at the bank, who will tell me more about the pioneering knowledge banking approach of Yes Bank. Shubhda?
I joined Yes Bank almost at its inception level, and Yes Bank was probably the first bank to have thought of a position like a chief economist. It's extremely important, and particularly so for a banking entity, to have more of their business decisions at an informed level. And that is where the economics function has pitched in.
Thank you so much for your time, Shubhda. So we're on the buzzing and action-packed financial markets floor. Hi, Mr. Dalal. Thank you so much for joining us.
Hi, Pallavi.
How has your experience been leading one of the best DCM desks amongst private banks in India?
Oh, very satisfying. It's also been very humbling to see the kind of trust and faith that our clients have reposed in us, to have mandated us to lead very, very critical transactions for them. What has been more gratifying is the fact that the number of first-time issuers that we've taken to the markets, and I think another aspect that has been extremely satisfying has been the fact that a lot of our companies, a lot of our issuers have come back to us and given us repeat mandates.
Great. Thank you so much for your time, Mr.
Thank you. Thanks, Pallavi.
Yes Bank comes out as that stakeholder, you know, who share our values of, you know, the imagination and then the speed of execution. You know, we are very entrepreneurial. You know, we work with the opportunity, if at all, require us to move with a very rapid pace. And there is Yes Bank that who immediately steps into what we are imagining, and then within the limitations or laws of land, work out a creative solution to try and put that opportunity or need into an action.
I've absorbed so much about Yes Bank in just a day. I'm always up for a challenge to explore growth stories as dynamic as this. You know, some organizations fascinate you while others inspire. Yes Bank's success story does it all.